jump around, just like the Higglytown heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higglytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higglytown heroes. Having fun together with all the Higglytown heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higglytown heroes.
Calling all heroes.
Can we please, please, please go outside now?
Well, I'm almost done, and there are more decorations to put up. But go ahead.
Yay!
Wow, this is gonna be the best day ever.
Yeah, that's because it's your birthday.
I love birthday parties.
Me too, especially when I get to wear a beautiful tiara.
Hey, Mom, can we put up the streamers and more balloons?
And pin the tail on the Higgly donkey?
Oh, that would be great, everyone. Thank you.
You can't help, silly. You're the guest of honor, remember? Just sit there and we'll do all the work.
It sure is windy.
Jeepers. And look how gray and cloudy the sky is.
I sure hope it doesn't rain.
Rain? But if it rains, how can we have my birthday party?
Ooh, ooh. I know.
It's Wayne's birthday, so we all really, really hope it doesn't rain. But even if it does, maybe there'll be a great big rainbow. With lots and lots of pretty colors. Then all we have to do is climb the rainbow way up, up, up into the sky. And that way, we could have Wayne's party on top of a soft, puffy cloud. And we could all wear cloud hats and eat cloud cake and ice cream. And we could all stay nice and dry until the storm's over. Ta-da!
That's a great idea, Twinkle.
So we could still have my party after all?
Well, I don't mean to rain on your parade or anything, but if we wait until the storm is over, the rainbow's gonna disappear too. Then how are we supposed to get back down again?
Oh, pickles.
Pizza guy!
Hey, my Higgly party dudes and dudettes! Did I hear that today was somebody's birthday?
Uh-huh. It's mine.
Righteous! Ha! Happy birthday, Waynester! You totally rock! Ha! I even have a special birthday present for you! I want you to be the very first little Higgly to try out my new creation, a pizza pellet! Ta-da!
A pizza pellet? What's that?
A brilliant question, my little Higglies. Just watch. One itty-bitty pizza pellet, and I add just one itty-bitty drop of water, like so. Oh, presto! Pizza!
Wow!
You mean that itsy-bitsy pizza pellet turned into a whole big pizza just by adding water?
Yeah, just add your favorite toppings.
You mean like extra cheese?
And meatballs?
And acorns.
I think you get the idea. Okay, party animals, I bet you have lots of decorations to hang for your party. I'm off!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Wait, pizza guy? I have a question. One drop of water makes a pizza pellet turn into a full-size pizza. But what happens if you put in more than one drop?
Oh, whoa, whoa. You don't want to do that. One drop will get you all the dough you need.
Thanks, pizza guy. Bye.
Hi, I'm making a Happy Birthday Wayne smiley face pizza using broccoli as your hair.
Hey, that looks pretty good.
What was that?
Oh no, my hat!
My tiara!
My pizza!
Oh no!
Quickly, everybody, help grab what you can and hop indoors before it starts to rain.
Phew! We made it!
But my party is a great big mess!
Don't worry, Wayne. We can still have lots of fun with an indoor party.
Sure. See? We still have our hats. Almost good as new.
But guys, it's not just Wayne's party that's all messed up. It's the whole town. Just look.
Oh, gosh and golly. Oh, that wind is so strong. It's picking up everything in its path and blowing it sky high.
What a terrible storm. We should stand away from the window in case it breaks.
Here comes the rain.
I'm just glad we all managed to get indoors in time.
Oh, no. Look at Pizza Guy.
I hope Pete's guy is okay.
Oh, that was a close one.
But wait a second. I just thought of something. Didn't Pizza Guy say you're only supposed to add one drop of water to his pizza pellets?
I think so. Why?
Because all of his pizza pellets just went flying out into the storm. What's gonna happen when those pellets get soaking wet?
Oh, I must be dreaming. That didn't really happen, did it?
What was that?
Oh, you're not gonna believe this. But I think it was a gigantic pizza.
A what?
Well, whatever it is, it sounds like they're landing up on the roof.
Everybody, stick together and remember to stay away from those windows, okay? I don't want anyone getting hurt if the glass breaks. I'm going upstairs to see what that is.
Be careful, Mom.
Fran, the thing that flew by was practically the size of a car. It couldn't have been a pizza.
It was a humongous pizza dough, all right. Just look.
Oh, no!
Ooh, and that's not all. Just look at what's going on outside.
The rain keeps pouring down from the stormy, stormy sky.
The wind is blowing with a scary howl.
Lightning strikes the ground and the thunder roars out loud.
Ooh, the weather sure is super foul.
It's raining, pizza everywhere, it's flying through the air, it's a day to remember. It's raining, gods of pizza dough, what a gooey mess, things couldn't get much worse than this.
Those bits of pizza dough just grow and grow and grow.
They're landing all over Higglytown.
That one just hit a car.
There's one shaped just like a star.
There are pizza pies flying all around.
It's raining.
Safe and warm,
and not on the outside in that pizza storm. Because it's raining, pizza everywhere, it's flying through the air. It's a day to remember. It's raining, gods of pizza dough, what a gooey mess. Things couldn't get much worse than this. Things couldn't get much worse than this.
Oh!
Hey, who turned out the lights?
Stay where you are, everybody. I know what to do. Don't worry, guys. I think I have a flashlight in here for everyone.
Woo! Is everyone okay in here?
Uh-huh.
What happened? It's like somebody blew out all the birthday candles in the whole entire world.
A giant pizza must have landed on a power line and caused a blackout. But don't worry, everyone. Thanks to Wayne, we'll have plenty of light for now. Oh, dear. And I'm afraid the phone line is out, too.
Does that mean nobody has any telephones or electricity?
It sure seems that way. Oh, look! All the houses on the street are dark. Hey, it's the mayor!
Attention, citizens of Higglytown. Please get off the streets and go indoors as quickly as you can. Repeat, get off the streets.
Poor Mr. Mayor. He can't save the whole town all by himself.
Twinkle's right. We need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
We're Higglytown heroes, brave and true. We help the town with the things we do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me.
And me.
And me.
We're rescue workers, strong and true. And saving folks is what we do.
An electrician does what's right to fix your wires and mend your lights.
If you're hurt, well, have no doubt, a medical worker will help you out.
Police and firemen will be there to lend a hand, provide you care. When trouble hits, when things go wrong, just count on us all day long. We'll pull together, we'll work as one, and won't stop till the job is done. We're Higglytown heroes, brave and true. We help the town with the things we do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me.
Here, kids, a battery-powered radio. This way we can hear the news of what's going on in Higglytown.
It certainly is quite a storm, and the pizza dough really made a big mess. But there are lots of heroes on the job.
The mayor is on the scene with several rescue workers, police officers, and firefighters working to get everyone to safety.
Other rescue workers are helping people who got stuck inside to get free again. Rescue workers are even using helicopters to help people who got stuck in high places. Rescue workers aren't the only heroes helping out. The electricians are also doing their best to restore the electricity in Higglytown.
Oh, the electricians must have fixed the electricity.
The medical workers are taking care of people who are hurt and trying to make them feel better. They're doing their best to make sure everyone is okay.
Like the storm's finally over.
Is it safe to go back out?
I think so, but everyone, stay close to me, just in case. There's still plenty of trash and pizza dough around, and I don't want anyone falling or getting hurt. Okay?
Okay.
Kip?
Mom!
Yubi! Are you all right?
We tried calling.
But all the phones in town are dead.
Then we had to wait until the storm was over until we could head out.
Oh, we've been so worried.
Don't worry. We've all been safe inside.
Are all of you kids okay?
We're fine, Dad.
Everybody, Mr. Mayor... I'm totally sorry about all the pizza dough.
Don't worry, Pizza Guy. We know it was an accident.
The mayor is right. The main thing is, we're okay.
Yeah, thanks to our heroes.
But Mom, Dad, I still don't understand. What happened?
Are we safe out here? It's not going to happen all over again, is it?
We weren't doing anything wrong. We were just having my birthday party. And then suddenly, wham!
Yeah. Why did such a bad thing happen to us?
And not just us, but to the whole town.
Everything is all messed up now. Why?
Well, kids, those are lots of good questions about disasters.
Nobody really knows why disasters happen.
They just do sometimes.
The important thing is that when they do happen, everyone has to work together to make things okay again.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, like look at all this mess.
Can we help clean it up?
That would be great.
How about Kip, Wayne, and I start cleaning up stuff over on this end?
That way, Yubi and Twinkle and I can start over here.
Okay, Zuda and Fran,
let's get to work, too.
There you go.
Thanks. Looks like this bag is just about full.
Mom, are there any more garbage bags?
Looks like we used them up. How would you kids like to come with me to the store to buy some more?
Yeah!
Wow! It looks like everyone is helping to clean up Higglytown.
It sure is a big job.
Look!
It's the sanitation workers.
And here comes the street sweeper to scrub the street and really get it clean.
Sure takes a lot of heroes to clean up a town, doesn't it, Mom?
You can say that again. Look at those roofers up there. See? That roof must have gotten damaged during the storm, and so they're fixing it as good as new.
And look over there. The plumber's helping that lady.
Wow! That pizza dough is everywhere.
You all have everything you need? Fresh water, garbage bags, enough to eat?
Yeah!
Oh, thank you, Mr. Grocer. I think we're fine.
Have any of you seen Henrietta's little kitten?
You mean Pudge? No, we haven't.
Why? Is she missing?
Yes, ever since the storm. Poor Henrietta and I have been trying to find her. She must have been so frightened by all those giant pizzas flying around. I think she must be hiding somewhere.
Can we help you and Henrietta look?
That would be very kind of you, wouldn't it, Henrietta?
Mom, is it okay if we go with Mrs. Whiskers to help her and Henrietta look for Pudge?
You certainly may. Only make sure you all stay close to Mrs. Whiskers. And be careful. Okay? That pizza dough looks pretty slippery, and I don't want anyone getting hurt.
Okay!
Don't worry, Mrs. Whiskers. I know we can find her.
Oh, I hope so.
Pudge!
Pudge! Come here, Pudge.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Behind the library, and in the schoolyard, and in front of the post office.
Oh, my poor little Pudge. I wonder where you went.
Don't worry, Mrs. Whiskers. We'll find her. I know we will.
I hear her. I hear her. Come on, everybody. We hear Pudge.
Pudge. Pudge. Is she this way?
No. Let's try this way.
She sounds so close. I think she must be right next to us.
Like, under that pizza dough.
Pudge!
Mrs. Whiskers!
We found Pudge! Look!
Oh, I can't thank you enough, kids. You're all our heroes now.
We are?
But why?
Because you all helped. Sometimes bad things happen. But when they do, any time you remember to think of someone else or go help a neighbor who needs you, that's what really makes you...
Higglytown Heroes!
Mom, can we please, please, please go outside now?
Gee, Wayne, you're as excited as you were on your birthday.
Only today? It's your 3 days after birthday.
I know, but it's still my special day. Right, Mom?
It certainly is, Wayne. As a matter of fact, after all we've been through, I think all you kids deserve a special day.
Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's go, let's go, let's go! Hooray!
Now make a secret wish and then blow out all your candles to make it come true.
Are you gonna wish for a pony?
Or a telescope?
If I were you, I'd wish for more wishes.
Okay, then. Don't tell anyone. Now blow out all your candles.
1, 2, 3! Yay!
So, what did you wish for?
Kip, it's a secret.
That's true. But if you really want to know what I wish for, I wish that...
Oh, my goodness! Look who's here!
Wow! My wish came true! I wish that my favorite heroes could come to my party! And here they are!
Look how many showed up, Wayne! It's like everybody who helped out is here!
I know! There's the fireman, and the electrician, and the doctor, and the
policeman. It sure was scary when the storm was all around.
When all that flying pizza dough can fall into the ground.
We're so lucky that we live in Higglytown. Because we have so many heroes all around.
We all pitched in to help our friends and neighbors too.
Everybody lent a hand.
When the storm was through.
Count on us when you need a hand.
Or something's got you down.
We just do the best we can.
We're helping Higglytown.
When you need a friend, you can lean on me.
We'll be there to help. Just call and you will see.
Just do it.